What's up, my baby? Zach Scott here playing Jurassic Park the game. Last time you checked in, I did all this puzzle stuff, and now I'm ready for some more. So let's do the grid override on. And we are gonna...
Okay, that's one.
Here's number two. I'm still uploading these as quick as I can, but today I'm very busy, probably only gonna be able to put up these two.
Welcome to the Bone Shaker!
Looks like we have power.
Whoa, cool.
Okay, come on back.
What are you gonna do if the rescue team shows up?
What?
Shoot them.
I mean, they probably heard that noise.
Probably.
Let's not worry about the rescue team right now.
Alright, we're good. Let's switch to control panel over here. I'm just doing a little puzzle here. We began this last episode, finishing up this episode, hopefully.
Better switch on the maintenance track.
There we go. Ta-da!
Oh, that ought to do it. The ride should stop and let us out at the maintenance exit, instead of doing the normal loop.
We'll see.
Whoa.
Well, that's it. Since the ride is in maintenance mode, it should be safe. It won't go very fast.
Come on. The sooner we get to the coast, the sooner this will all be over.
Let's do this. We're on the Bone Shaker, unless things mess up.
Hang on. This is gonna be a short trip.
Or is it?
Does this thing go any faster?
There's a dinosaur. Oh, are they gonna switch the tracks? God. Yes. Oh, but I missed something. The Bone Shaker is an extreme ride where dinosaurs attack you. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, my God. Barely. Almost got decapitated. Oh. We're going in circles. We're going in circles. Oh, God. These dinosaurs are very tenacious.
That's close.
Uh-oh.
Dad.
It's okay, sweetheart. We're safe now.
Dad.
Get out now.
Okay, go. Oh, my God. Did I make it? I think maybe. Maybe not. Oh, God.
Yes, grab my hand. Eva, help us.
Oh, my
I
God.
Use the crane.
Oh, my God.
There's no time!
Dad!
Oh, no.
It's okay, sweetheart. I've got to.
Unless I don't. Oh, my God. Oh, yes. Who? Oh, it's the guy. Yes. Jeez. This is a scary ride.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
You.
Uh-oh. He just snatched it from her.
What now?
Now, we go for a little ride.
Please, oh, don't
yeah.
say ride.
It's hard not
so
to make sex
jokes. So what
did
you call
those
things that were chasing you? Hairy sauruses?
Pterosaurus from the Triassic era. Now that we've bred them, we can easily classify them as early theropod.
Oh, yeah, early theropod. That's exactly what I've been saying all these years. Right, Oscar?
Where's Denny?
Denny's been eaten. Or has he?
Decaf! You take the chopper. I'll check the perimeter. Stay put.
Where are we going? She's being cuffed. As if that's gonna hold her.
HU-121, eh? I haven't seen one of these in a while.
They have some sort of history.
Boy, your pilot's a real slob.
Keep your mouth shut. Don't even think about it. Denny's, and it's jammed.
Oh no. Ooh, what is that? Oh, it's a
Oscar!
Helmet. It's a helmet.
I don't like what's going on here, man. Decaf's gun's jammed, there's a blood trail over there, and he never leaves his helmet on the ground. Never!
A dinosaur must have taken it off of him.
Decaf is MIA.
MIA? MIA? No way, man. He was supposed to stay with the chopper. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Nope, he's MIA. Uh-oh, sounds
Billy,
like a T-Rex.
You feel that?
We gotta take off, man.
Bravo team, and
Billy!
Look, we are not leaving without Decaf. I mean, we agreed, right? Oh man, I will not let you turn this into Nicaragua all over again.
At ease! We've got a situation here.
All right. Yeah, dinosaur is on its way.
Inside the chopper, now.
Oh, little tiny ones. They're so cute. They're running away from the big bad one who causes
Oscar,
earthquakes.
I've got no power.
I'm on it.
I'm on it. Let's put these batteries in. Yeah, let's throw some batteries in. Please don't let this be a puzzle. Okay, why are these all out? What was Deepak doing? Not Deepak.
I gotta take the other one out of the chopper first.
Obviously. What was I thinking? Yep, do that. Do that.
Try it now.
Yep.
That battery's not responding. Try another one.
Oh, come on. Really?
Did you see that, Oscar? I don't like when that happens. Pick up the pace.
For real, this one doesn't work, so let's just put in another one. Okay, great. Please toss that one. Not the middle one. Maybe it's this one. Let's try that one. It's probably not. All right, yep, let's try the switch again. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yep, keep doing that.
Try it now.
Yep. There we go.
We got power.
Smiles all aboard. Oh my god, use the helicopter blades to decapitate it, please. That'd be awesome. I don't think that would work. That might.
Here we go.
Probably. Oh, that T-Rex is pissed at me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Punch him. Oh no, okay. The music is so loud. I'm gonna have to turn on the music. See ya, T-Rex. He mad. He mad.
Yeah.
T-Rex mad. No one's talking, so I'll talk. What's up, guys?
Oh. You know how to open handcuffs?
So who's left?
Dr. Sorkin and her assistant. Then we get the hell out of here.
What about Decaf?
Decaf's dead.
Obviously.
I like your tattoos.
Why don't you tell her what your tattoos mean? What do they mean?
Gravestones are for the people who die beside him. The skulls are for the people who died because of him. Tell us, Where are you gonna put Decaf's tombstone? You running out of room.
What did you say?
Hey, come on. It's been a long day and everyone's just a little tense. Let's keep it together, guys.
I'm not afraid of you two.
Me? Yeah, well, I'm more of a lover than a fighter. But Oscar...
Oscar breaks teeth.
You know, I've seen Oscar knock out someone's teeth for a lot less. When I say teeth, I mean face.
Don't be fooled. You're in the company of killers. You're no safer than you were in the jungle.
Company of killers. Oh, that's got a nice ring to it. Yeah, it could be a hit single. Yeah, you're in the company of killers.
Yeah! You need further proof that these men are crazy? This is what they do. They hurt people, and then they joke about it.
Hold up 1 second. I'm gonna change the music. It is really bothering me. Come on, the guy drops on there each time. All right, music I have down really low, and the sound. All right, let's try that. Let's go back. Resume. Let's see how the music sounds. That's not so bad. Still pretty loud. Okay. Speaking of
jokes, Oscar, tell the one about the priest, the stripper, and the bucket of frogs.
Pay attention! This is how men act when they lack the courage to face themselves.
No, I like to look at myself. I mean, check out this gorgeous face. Who wouldn't?
I'm surprised you can see at all with your head stuck up your...
That's enough!
Oh, boy.
What are you gonna do, kill me? You did that to me once already.
You're crazy!
I'm thinking of getting a butterfly tattoo.
I'm gonna carve the names of the people you killed into those skulls of yours.
Quiet.
Then we'll see how proud you
are
of them.
There's still more people who need our help. Whatever your issues are, you can work them out when we get to the mainland. And no, you cannot get a tattoo.
All right, we're hitting the mainland. And I'll do it tomorrow. I'll hit the mainland tomorrow. God, this guy. Okay. Tomorrow. Come back for more Jurassic Park the game. I'm going to still upload these as fast as I can. So don't worry. Multiple episodes a day. It's going to be fun. Click the like button if you enjoyed this episode. Subscribe if you have not. All the above. Goodbye.